Looking for a great hosting solution? Check our website for prices. First, what you need to do is to update the server packages. You can do this by the following command. JupyterLab requires Python. Install Python and pip if they are not already installed by running the following command. Once the installation is finished, verify the installation with the next commands. You can now install JupyterLab using pip. Run the next command. After that, verify the installation with the next command. Lastly, launch JupyterLab. This command will launch JupyterLab in your default web browser. Go to URL provided in the SLE and you will see the JupyterLab. That's it. If you have any question, please leave them in comments.